Coach Ryan from Focus on Flex, wearing the Strength Cake. You guys want to talk about a little bit of dietary stuff, a little nutrition stuff with you. We're going to talk about, is the kind of quote-unquote clean diet better than the flexible diet? Okay, and what does that mean? What's a clean diet? We're talking about your traditional bro diet, you guys. We're talking about like the chicken, the asparagus, the rice on repeat 6-7 times a day, whatever it is. You know, we're talking about the clean foods, like you washed it with fucking dish soap or something like that, versus the flexible diet, which means basically, you guys, it's the if it fits your macros world. You know, if you can fit it into your daily goals, you can have it. That includes pizza, Oreos, donuts, things like that that may or may not be clean foods because they weren't in the dishwasher before you ate them. So, you guys, what is the better approach to dieting? I'm gonna tell you the truth. It doesn't fucking matter. What matters is the approach that you take is consistent and it's able to fit your lifestyle and it works for you. It's getting you the results you want. This is gonna be different for every single person. I've met people that cannot do flexible dieting. They literally just don't wanna do it. They don't like to eat those foods. They simply can go on a bender, go on a binge. If they start to eat any bad food, they can't stop themselves, etc. So some people are better doing the quote unquote clean diet, the bro diet. And alternatively, we have the flexible dieters, and I've met people that cannot do this bro diet. It will literally mess them up. It'll jack up the way they feel, their hormones, all kinds of stuff. They cannot simply do that. It just doesn't fit their lifestyle. So you guys, the point of the matter is, there's always this war between the flexible diet and the bro diet, the clean diet, and it doesn't matter. All that matters is you do something that works for you. You gotta look at your lifestyle. You gotta see what really works. You gotta look at your health and your goals and everything else and your balance between fitness and life, and then you got to see where you're gonna put your chips and you're gonna track your results and see what happens. And depending on what happens, you should either stick with it or change it. And you know what, you guys, there's different seasons, there's different times. Maybe you want to be a little more flexible in different times of the year than you do in certain other times of the year where you might want to be more strict. It doesn't matter, you guys. The moral of the entire story is whatever you can be consistent with, whatever kind of calories you can get right, whatever kind of macros overall you can get right, that's gonna lead to the results. And again, it does not really matter what you choose. You gotta really fit your calories and fit your goals to either plan. So as long as you have that in place, you're good to go. You're gonna be making gains, you're gonna be burning fat, you're gonna be making muscle strength, whatever you want, you can do it with either option. Coach Ry is out.